You can have your seat in the presence of God. Hallelujah. Mwebale kuja. Mwebale kunganya. Welcome to church online. This is the Thursday service, deliverance. Where we do get to sing, we'll be beginning at 6 up to 7. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Because Pastor said that for what season you come in the Latino Mutam. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! So, over the Muji to Adam Sins and obtained the desert, they're going to rush in Chicago. But you are in Kamachampa day, shortly, then we pray. Hallelujah! Together, so my first Samuel, chapter 30, from verse 1. Up to verse 3. Hallelujah. First Samuel. Samuel Soka. Or Wasa 2. Uvaka Soka Paka Koksa. First Samuel chapter 1. First Samuel chapter 30 from verse 1. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. My title. Jesus Kito Mtogorwalelo. We need strength. Capacity in the Lord. Hallelujah. Kweta agamani, erika kuverika to our strengths and capacity so that we will stop walking into the shadow of others as Christians. Hallelujah. We have to go again. We have to go again. We have to go again. This is the word of God gave us on Tuesday. Those who are here for intercession. So when I was given an opportunity to stand again, Holy Spirit led me to pray through this word again. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I don't take this lightly to stand before the saints of God to preach. Hallelujah. Always, it's not by my day, it's not by power, but by the Spirit of the living God. So I really want to thank God, and I want us to clap for our pastor and celebrate her who always obeyed the Spirit of God. Hallelujah. Thank God so many.
Asatu onyeo soka. Awo Dawudi na abasajja be ne batuuka Ezikulaagi ku lunaku olwokusatu. Ne basanga nga Abamaleki balumbye ekitundu eky'ebukiikaddyo obwa Buyudaaya n'ekibuga Zikulaagi era nga bamaze okuwangula Zikulaagi n'okucyokya omuliro. Olunyiriro olwokubiri. Era nga banyaze abakazi ne bonna abakiimu abato n'abakulu. Tebatta muntu n'omu baabatwala mutwazi ne bagenda nabo. Awo Dawudi n'abasajja be bwe baatuuka mu kibuga ne basanga nga kyokeddwa omuliro n'abakazi baabwe ne batabani baabwe n'abawala baabwe nga batwaliddwa.
Hallelujah. Now it happened when David and his men came to Zikra on the third day that the Amalekites had invaded the south and Ziklag attacked Ziklag and burned it with fire and had taken captive the women and those who were there from small to great. They did not kill anyone but carried them away, went away. So David and his men came to the city, and there it was burned with fire, and their wives and sons and their daughters had been taken captive. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Yes. Thank you in the story. Hallelujah! We all know this story. David and his sons were running. They are afraid of the Lord. Hallelujah! But when he had gone, he had said, Avana, maybe in two, now I can say America. But America, they did what? They captured them. Right now, Kanisa, Najana Sanganga, Pastor Talibu, Nazina, Kansa, Finanatuan, Haria, because their king was not around. Hallelujah. But my message is in verse 3. Hallelujah. I walk down that we know Kambarama as ministers. Hallelujah. Sing abachana ba David n'abaana ba David n'abaana basajja abali balese wakasinga bali balina amaana they wouldn't have been taken away by enemies. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Omanyi wakitwango tuwangua, we don't have capacity. Hallelujah. Mani wachi tuwangua, yetu wachi tusawa. Mani wachi tuwangua, we don't pray. We don't trust God. Hallelujah. We are walking into the shadow of others. Hallelujah. Oina po yesi vieko, oina kusuma God nurina, oina meta God nurina, oyo God nurina. All the time, we need to build our own capacity as Christians. Hallelujah. We need to set up our own altars. Hallelujah. Ngomanyiti. Newe chijaka to right now we are here. Our pastor is not around. Na echi rumba. Tutuza yusa. Mbaka tuina mani. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So katitu mingi na kumanyike kanisa all the time. Kate kanisa kwe wajika la uo. Mbaka kubilo msumba ngezi mteliko. What are you going to do? Hallelujah. Because wana avasaja. Nari wakara kuingira. Eno kambi ya David. Hallelujah. Mbaka kwenye David all the time. Katuwe ya furu manewasanga enough. What seems impossible, now it became possible. Hallelujah! That's how we are attacked. We need to build capacity and pray. You need to train your ways in that you need to build your own altar. Hallelujah! Mugusava, mugusiva. You're not your ogre. Make sure that you stop walking into the shadow of others. So that when an enemy comes, you are equipped. Hallelujah! You are equipped to fight. You are equipped to fight your own battles. Bana abantu bari tebaina mahani. Bana abantu bari banafuma kusaba. Bana abantu bari kusamba. Bari nga bari engapota zabezo nazazira kabari kumanyiga David. Hallelujah. You cannot build your destiny on someone else. Hallelujah. Destiny is not where a destiny is. You are praying, you are fasting. Hallelujah. We speak about, yes, we need mentors. Yes, we need pastors. Yes, we need people we should look up to. But you must have a secret place with God. Hallelujah. You are aware. No, you need to have your own altar. If these people, if they really had power, if they were pure, if they had strength, they are going to fight those enemies. But they could not. They were captured and they were taken away. Until when they became bosses, overtake. Tulinda! Hallelujah! What is to say brilliant? What is to say process? They can't make to say, yes, we can pray. Hallelujah. You need to pray. You need to fast. You need to build your own strength, your own water. Hallelujah. You need your own capacity as a child of God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The stock up in a money pastor so that I don't see who is over Zenavi. Didn't they know it? What was it? Can you not see my name on Saturday? Hallelujah. Kasikuja, a stock of a banana, a child of a Tumrawa, and to ever say, oh, yeah, it's Lamba. One at the toy of my man. Two at the man of Gabi, Madame, your wet man, or whatever I did. I saw a Tumabra. Never. Tell them about Tumabra. Ask to know about a man. I'll show them of God. Hallelujah. You need to build the soft behind the curtains. Hallelujah. Because they tell again that put us somewhere, stand up and lead us in prayer. When I worry, what a woman, what a shoe, what to say, what they need you to stand and rebuke that spirit. But go on a good word in the sun, or in matter to worry what? How are you going to stand and rescue that unbeliever? Hallelujah. You become a captive. Hallelujah. And that's not our portion. So we need to build strength. We need to put full armor of God. We need to understand that we are called. We are ministers of God. Hallelujah. The Bible says that He's calling us in Judea, in Samaria, and to the ends of the earth. There are so many platforms and podiums that are waiting for us. But here it is a building capacity for us. Hallelujah. You'll be here worshiping. Whatever no banga or building a capacity who sees that you tell us. Someone is going to walk into this church at Urao. Hallelujah. Then there is no covering. There is no connection for you. Hallelujah. We need to build capacity in prayer. Hallelujah. Your secret place, we need to pray. That we know where are the victims. These people were victims. Baba Wangura. Let me tell you Baba Wangura. I'm not so We need our own altars. I am not saying you don't need to do what to depend on others, because we don't want to come. There is a pastor who normally says you don't have that rank. But this one has this rank. She's meant to help me. Hallelujah. Let's see what I'm saying. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God forbid, that's not our portion. Hallelujah. They have a law, their king, their husband. They all walk into the shadow of David. Hallelujah. And many Christians are like that. My friend, it will not help you. Because there is what they call generational blessing, but it is not going to help you. You need to build your own capacity and strength and stand and fight, because so many destinies are attached to you. You have no idea. If you stand and pray, that's how God does. Hallelujah. And we need to work with God. We need to come out from slumber. We need to come out from mediocre. Hallelujah. We just need to stand and know who we are in Christ and why we have been called in this season. Hallelujah. 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 Because the Bible says that when you faint in the days of trouble, which means your strength is small. Hallelujah. You have fainted. Something comes, it beats you left to right. It kicks you out. Because you don't have capacity. You are just living a mediocre life. You are living a life to whom it may concern. That is not our portion in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah! It is not our portion. We are going to stand. We are going to pray. We are going to build our altars. We are going to call forth our destinies. Our destinies are bigger, O God. But what your eyes have not seen, what your ears have not heard, it is what the Lord has prepared for us. So that you always get things done. When they call you to stand and pray, because someone is possessed, you don't have capacity, because the greater lives in you than the one who's fighting this world. Hallelujah. You don't need to start to get to the end of God is looking up to you. You need to stand. You need to challenge your family. Hallelujah. They should know that you are born again. They should understand that you are a prayer warrior, that you have a big rest, and you are walking in the shadow of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. You don't need to allow them to abuse your God. You haven't gotten any breakthrough, and when it comes to prayer, you can scatter, you can destroy, you can dismantle in the name of Jesus. You are not like them. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God is calling us in a time like this. It's calling out our names. Our names. My name, your name. He's calling out our names. Hallelujah. And let us allow him to draw closer to you. Give me you, Lord, give me you, Lord, give me you. My heart is not too late. Give me you, Lord, give me you, Lord, give me you, Lord, give me you. Give me you. Let God give you him. Other things can wait, and it's not too late. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We have 5 minutes to end of sound. Let's take this time. I'm going to go to the hallelujah. I want us to get time to end of sound. To end of sound. Come and to our man and to his son. You love your name. You want to take care. You want to take care. For my generation. You're a generation, I'm a generation, you're a generation. Hallelujah. Akatona, I come to fully mini memora at one Elijah, one of Moses, one of Joshua, one of Esther, one of Tane, one of Joseph. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You can't be Esther, you're easy. You can't be Joseph and you're just living a mediocre life. You can't be Tane, who will hear very much. You can't be Misha, Shepherd, and Abner. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We are generation. We are called in this season. And so many destinies are attached to us. Hallelujah. Let us stand our feet and pray. Father, we thank you for this word. Father, thank you, King of glory. We thank you, Jesus, because you have given us your word, our Father, Lord. You want us to build capacity, my Father, my Lord. Give us strength, Father. Give us power, my Father, Lord. Give us reward in our hearts, King of glory, Lord. Walk by the Thank you.
Hallelujah. So when they call me anywhere but America, I know those people.
Now what a time, if they give you 10 minutes, 10 minutes, hallelujah. Sit down and add for me 5 minutes. No. Hallelujah for them. They want them, they have programs. So let the children, if you look at them, we say, hallelujah. You are part of all the program and you make sure that time you are going to for you to see that it's for your own good as well. Hallelujah! If we have an offering, tithe and offering, get an euro to wear your mask. Hallelujah! Give me you, Lord, give me you, Lord, give me you, Lord, give me you. Give me you, everything else can wait. Lord, give me you, my hope from now to end. Give me you, Lord, give me you, Lord, give me you, Lord, give me you.
God richly bless you.